I was like simply shocked and amazed. I'm so happy he's finally home for once.